Boy, that's old stinking mud too.
You put down the money.
I really can't see now.
You can't see the sunshine through the rain.
What's wrong with that windshield?
So pick up all your pieces. Cast it down away.
Wanna do it again?
Not up to you.
Rediscover.
Woo! I know what's gonna happen if we didn't. We're gonna roll the fucking windows up. About as far as a gravel road out there and die. For some fucking all gray tires though, at least it must stole the fuck out of the mud. Right there? Mm-hmm. That's the one we went up when the damn drive shaft blew out.
It ain't rained in the month. Mama done took a job part time at the
farm. See that red tree right up yonder with the red paint on it? That's the one we stopped this fucking park from.
Dark, I'm a fucking stand. I ain't never seen a crime now. 17 quarterback first grade gave my high school ring to the prettiest little girl, green eyes and red hair. Thinking my ass gonna bear me in my man.
If I had a bumper on the front of it, I would. I'd push it over.
Oh,
no, they are.
Oh,
good and cold.
I get one in a minute.
And shook all to shit. What's on the other side? Left or Ralph?
Ralph.
Whenever y'all get ready to go, just let me know.
Hell, I'm going. What about Billy?
What?
It don't matter to me.
Of course it don't matter to you.
Just ride.
Your opinion does not fucking matter, sir. Fart or burp or something. Oh, that's U.S. Fish and Wildlife. That's U.S. Fish and Wildlife. That's why he's got a fucking helmet on. I seen them green britches. I wonder how many times I've caught people fucking back here and shit. Take that other counter fan off, put me another electric fan on there, and just wire them both to a switch so they run all the time. I'm gonna get me some of that Royal Purple liquid ice too. I was not a firm believer in that shit until, you remember me and Joe was working for Mike trimming trees and shit. Damn, chipper kept overheating one day, and I seen a commercial for it, and I told Tim, I said, hell, go down there and get it. They run down AutoZone, come back with it. Put that shit off in the damn chipper. That son of a bitch never got above 175 degrees.
That shit we use in our trucks back there. Except it's green.
Well, we use that shit down there. But our antifreeze at work has got it.